Hi, this is Francisco Bijan from vitalcoaching.com. We are talking about answering some questions today. There has been lots of questions posted on my comments on my channel. So I'm going to take some of them today and give you some answers. The first question I want to answer is how to get girls to talk to you. There's this guy who posted a question and he says, I just want to sit back, you know, there is a place where we hang around with my friends, and sometimes girls pass by and I would like them to initiate contact with me. Okay, guy, hey, you know what, you are the one who is supposed to be talking and initiating contact, right? When you say that girls have to initiate contact, what you're saying is that you are too shy or too scared to initiate contact yourself. I'm not really sure about what you are saying. But if you are, you know, a guy, most of the times women expect you to initiate contact, okay? That's one thing. So work on your game, you know, work on your confidence and go ahead and take steps. It's not that hard. It's once you start initiating contact, it becomes easier and easier. And all it takes is really practice. I mean, many guys feel like they're shy. They feel like they don't really know how to start a conversation with a girl. But as soon as you start practicing that much more frequently, then it becomes something very natural. It's a little bit like playing an instrument, playing music. The moment you start playing, it becomes something that is natural because you practice it, because you call for the inspiration on a regular basis. So the best way to increase your level of confidence and increase your skills with girls, with initiating contact, with having nice conversations with them, with teasing, all that, is to take very frequent action. If you think about, you know, initiating contact maybe once in a while, you know, once a week or once a month, when really you are in a situation, social situation, and you want to initiate contact, then most of the times it's not enough. You're not going to have the skills, the practice going, and you will feel really awkward initiating a conversation. Whereas if you start talking to girls in any situation, not just girls who are really attracted to girls you would like to date, but anybody, you know, you initiate contact frequently, then those social skills, you start applying them also when you meet a girl you are really interested to. And because your social skills are already flowing, then it becomes very easy to get in touch with her and start an interesting conversation. So my advice is, come on, guy, don't expect them to take the step, you know, start building up your confidence and go and do it yourself. Now, I still have a couple of tips to give you in case you would like, as you say, you know, just sit back, relax, and let them initiate contact. One thing that you can do is have a couple of interesting things that you either wear or on you. You know, you can have a book or have something which is going to be, you know, interesting and trigger a little bit the desire for a girl to connect with you. For instance, I have, you know, these incredible sunglasses on my head there. Well, when I go out, you know, if I put them on my head, a girl would come to me and say, you know, why do you wear your sunglasses always? And, you know, it's not dark, right? I would say, no, but it's, you know, it gives me a holiday feeling a little bit. And it starts the conversation, so that's nice. Another situation I encountered the other day, you know, I was walking through the beach, and I was walking bare feet, and it was still a bit chilly. And this girl passes by and says, hey, isn't it a bit chilly, you know? So you have something a little bit unusual, original, and sometimes this will trigger a response from girls. Okay, I hope this makes sense. You enjoy. And if you're listening to this video and you have questions and you would like me to make a video response, I am not sure if I'm going to be able to answer to absolutely everybody, because right now I'm starting to get tons of questions. So what you can do is simply post on my channel. You know, go back to my channel, view it, and you will see that there is a place where you can post comments, and simply post it there. And I do my best to answer as many questions as I can. Tell your friends, okay? Tell people who would like to get some advice as well. I would really like to boost my subscribers' numbers, so please help me with this one. It would be great if we, you know, give a boost to this Vital Coaching channel. It would be great, and looking forward to help you further. Take care and bye bye.